All right, maybe you noticed the giant piece of bling on Russell's finger. And it just so happens to be a real Super Bowl ring.
This is a real Super Bowl ring. Todd Kelly Sr. played for Tennessee, won a Super Bowl with the 49ers. We met each other 18 years ago because somehow his ring got lost. So he called at Channel 10, and we ended up doing a story and helped him find his Super Bowl ring. We became friends. We've called football games together in the booth. Todd Kelly Jr. would sit on the ground.
So cute.
They are a great family. Renee Clark, his daughter. I mean, the family's just tremendous. A wonderful group. So he said, hey, you can wear this Friday for a Super Bowl newscast.
Worth more than 30 grand, I think. And this thing, I mean, if you
don't
see
tell
it
in, me that, Abby.
You see it in person and it is like shining. You wouldn't believe how heavy it is. It's also huge. Just the ring itself, but it fits very nicely on your finger, I must
say. Oh, well,
say.
Thanks. Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. So there is TK right there. A lot of folks think of TK Jr. There's Todd Kelly Sr., Super Bowl winner.
You can follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. We've been having so much fun with this ring off the air. So you can see a little bit of behind the scenes.
All right, so Todd and I got together last night, and I told him I would hand this over to meteorologist Mike Witcher for a Super Bowl forecast, a championship forecast. So, Mike, there is a Super Bowl ring.
I'm nervous to even have this in my hand.
Put it on and bring us the forecast of your life.
It feels more like a Wonder Woman cufflink on me or something. How about that? All right, you ready for this? Yeah, you know, it's right there.
Whatever those things are. Yeah.
Boom. Let's go ahead and get you out the door here this morning. See if I can limp over to the fork to the weather wall, right? This thing's so heavy. All right, let's go ahead and talk about it because we are doing a little bit of a radar recap. Boy, this thing is kind of heavy. I can imagine having this on my finger all the time. Here we go. So radar recap, the snow machine was heading our way and it did move its way in, but it took a while to get the low levels of the atmosphere here in the valley to switch over from 55.